a home for sale in Duval, Washington. This property was built in 2006. It's a beautiful home, 3/4 acre, trees around, nice backyard, and a green belt behind. Come along. Here's the house, beautiful front yard, estate size house. Nice grass in front, long driveway. Let's go inside. As we step inside, we notice a lot of beautiful wood. There's dark cherry looking wood inset into the entry, and the same color in the family room, which is here. First to the right as you come in is the den, and to the left as you come in is a very small living room and an equally large dining room with its chandelier window. And the dining room leads right into the kitchen, which has everything you could desire. Granite countertops, lots of cupboards, a big island. And then it's open to the family room. Fridge would go up. Here's the informal eating area that leads to sliding glass doors that go outside. And then the family room is 2-story, so it has bookshelves, fireplace. Upstairs, and it's 2 stories high. On this end of the house is the half bath and the laundry room. The laundry room has its own sink, cabinet, upper cabinets, of course room for the washer dryer. Upstairs we go. Once you get upstairs, you come across the walkway, looking down in the family room, into the master bedroom. Looks out in the backyard, has all wood floors. And of course, the master suite has walk-in closet over here, what we call his walk-in closet. And the bathroom itself, 2 sinks, jacuzzi tub, toilet, and large shower. Bedroom number 2 upstairs is on the front of the house. Nice window, and its own closet. The upstairs bath for the family is here. It has two sinks, toilet, and bedroom number three upstairs is on the front at the other side of the entry, similar to the other front bedroom, with its own closet. This room could be bedroom four. It's a huge bonus room, lots of light out the front, and also three windows out the back. It does have a closet, so it could legitimately be bedroom. The backyard is delightful, fully fenced, with a fenced area within a fenced area for the dogs, I believe. There's a water feature that's still running with the big cedar tree behind, and a nice side yard off to the side. And then behind looks like a green building. Thanks for coming along on this newer home on acreage in Duval.